Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. You might remember a short time ago where I raced another pro in a new rings map, and it was quite a close race. These kinds of challenges are super fun and one of my favorite things to do in Rocket League at the moment. Well, today we're jumping into another race, but this time it's on an air dribble course that I completed a while ago on my channel as well. I've challenged Rapid once again to race me today. This should make air dribbles a little more difficult by adding some pressure and sense of urgency as we're going through the levels. Now obviously I've played this course before and I know the course, but Rapid has never tried it before, so we did more than one race to give him some practice. So enjoy as we battle it out for the first time in this air dribble course. Let's get right into it. Oh man, here we go.
Already messed up, oops.
Ooh, okay, I'm on level 3. No.
Okay, level 2.
Level 4.
Did I get it? Three?
Come on. Yeah, I'm on level 5.
How many levels are there?
21, I think.
Oh my god. I've never done this, okay.
Ooh. Wait, I can make this work.
Honestly, so surprised you got the 4 so quickly.
I don't know. I got it in one try by accident.
What the heck? I'm having a hard time.
Oh, here we go.
Actually, I have to be goated.
Ah! Oh, trust me. Level 5 is a goat level.
Dude, level 4 is hard. I'm trying to jump over this.
No! No! Oh, no.
Probably shouldn't have used Octane.
Are you using Octane?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. I just fell off the back.
Okay, I got it. Number five. All right. Oh!
Did you get it or no?
No! Oh my god, I threw. I had it.
Oh! Let's go! Okay, I'm on level 6. Oh, I got so lucky there. Where am
my
I going?
God.
Oh, I'm going on the platform. Okay,
I had it. I had it.
Were you on the platform, like the top?
Yes, I had it. Just need to start it off. Fucking start it. I'm not starting it well.
Yeah, that's the hardest part, is getting that good start. Where am I going here? Oh, okay.
Just need to get a good start. I keep going too low. You're not, like, it just, like, breaks every concept you know, like...
Yeah.
Like, straight in the air, you know what I mean? I'm not used to just trying to just go dead straight.
It's usually you want to go forward and up and out. Yeah, these are really confusing. Oh my gosh, why is this level so hard? I'm on level 7.
I can air dribble normally, but for some reason I can't dribble up.
Go, 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 go. Yes.
Dude.
What is this level?
I'm getting smoked. I don't even know how. Dude, my camera keeps flipping.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm on level 9. But once you get past level 5, they're not too bad.
Dumb heart stuck 5 GGs.
You're okay. You'll make it. I believe. Come on.
Dude, I keep hitting the line. Oh my gosh.
Ah.
How'd you, like, I guess I have to peek. I gotta go gainer.
Basically, yeah. Get in there. Yes. Okay, there we go.
Yes. Yeah. No.
Yeah, I turned ball cam off on that entire thing. What is this start, man?
Dude, my camera flips and it's GG.
Woo.
Dude, okay. I'm gonna go off ball cam. That's harder.
Off ball cam's harder? For you?
Actually, dude, what the heck? That's way easier. Oh yeah. My god. I did it first time off ball camp. First time.
You're so silly. I love how you're like, it's so much harder than you score. No, you're going to catch up to me now. I'm stuck on this level. I don't know why I'm even bothering going backwards here.
All right, so 6. Okay, what do I have to do? I just have to jump on the platforms?
I think so, yeah. You can just kind of catch it.
I cheated. I almost got past 6 by accident.
Well, you don't have to air dribble the whole time. Because there's like platforms in the middle of level 10 that like you're supposed to use, I think. So I use them. I'm on level 11.
Oh my god, dude. Why am I struggling?
Go, ball. Go. Is this one even further?
Okay. 7.
Oh my gosh.
What the?
I don't think level 12 was designed for an Octane.
Where am I supposed to go? Number 7. What the? I guess number yes. 7. Number 7, you just jump straight.
Yeah, you have to jump straight up. It's kind of weird. Bro, number 13 is kind of hard though. How on earth? Oh, you know what? I spit on my car, shouldn't I? Okay, I'll give you a hint. When you get to level 13, put it on your car. How many deaths do you have?
I'm 64.
I have 55, but I'm gonna add to that right now.
Dude, I'm always so close on this one. You have to wait for the ball to roll.
Where am I going?
Dude.
No.
Pinch. Yes, I keep playing.
Did you get it?
I'm on 8.
Okay. Bro, I just can't.
Am I supposed to air dribble backwards on 8?
That's what I did, yeah.
Okay, 9.
You're gonna catch up, man. This level's a pain.
Alright, 10.
I have to get this right now. This is it. Yes! The setup was finally right. It's all about the setup, man. I'm on 14, I think. Oh man, that's so high.
I'm on 12. I'm insane. Oh my god, I'm insane.
Did you get it?
Oh my god, I'm on 13.
Okay, you're right behind me.
Oh my goodness, that was ridiculous. Wait, what'd you say I have to do on 13?
Put the ball in your car.
Oh. I was wondering why it's so hard. I don't know how you got it high enough on 13.
To be honest, neither do I. Where am I going?
Oh, I think I know what to do, okay.
I feel like you're gonna hate level 16. You're gonna hate level 16.
Dude, I can't even do number 13, so. Like, I don't know how to get out the air dribble. It's my furthest I've been, and that was barely far. I don't know how. I don't know. Maybe go out and ball camp.
Okay.
Dude, I don't know how you got off 13.
I'm kind of cheesing level 16, but I'm not doing that again, man.
Dude, how did you do number 13?
I don't know, man. Just kind of popped it, you know?
Yeah, I have to gain it. I can't let it. It's.
What is this level?
Maybe I have to jump.
That start was kind of weird. Okay, level 17 is not that bad.
Shouldn't have double jumped.
What? I forgot about this level.
For the restart.
Alright, I'm level 19.
Dude, how are you getting... How did you get off? I don't know if I'm going to be able to get past 13.
Really?
Yeah.
I just jumped off the edge. Like, jump off the end with it. Like, jump at the very last second.
This one's hard.
Yeah, it is hard.
It's actually the hardest one so far.
Oh, let's go. Okay, I'm on level 20.
It feels like I just can't let the ball go off my car. Like,
Am I going forward here?
I just probably don't have the stride. I just don't know what to do.
I just jumped. Like, at the very end, I was going with, like, a bit of speed. And I just, like... I can't do level 20. Why is it so hard to start with a pop air dribble here?
The fact that you're on level 20, like, that just shows that, like, oh my god. Like, I've literally had only trouble with 7 and 13. Everyone I got up... I went to 13 after being on suck on 7 in one try.
Yeah, you went through all of them. You blasted. That's why I was getting really worried that you're gonna, like, come up, like, pump
yeah,
my level.
Yeah, but don't worry. I got stuck on 13. I literally have no clue how to come off this stupid ramp.
Just double pop, and then make sure it's on, like, the front end of your car at the last second. That should be it. Okay, level 20. It's no, 21. This is the last one here.
No way. Oh my god. I got it almost first try after you told me that. Oh my goodness. Dude! That's
come on!
Dude, that's
get
a
there!
Strat.
No, what the heck? Yeah, the pop off the ramp?
Yeah. I was almost getting... Okay, now I'm actually getting close. Okay, now I'm not. I threw.
I'm on the last level, Rapid. I'm at 100 deaths. Can I get it on this try right here?
Yeah, I'm already past 100 deaths, dude. GG's. GG. Dude, I can't be using Octane. If I use Dominus, this is another story.
We can do another round if you want.
I'm so sad.
Okay, I almost got a flip reset and launched it. But...
I'm so sad. Wait, did you finish it?
No, I'm trying to.
Dude, I can come back. I just need a belief.
Are you on 13?
Yes. I can air dribble it far. I just need to get it high enough so I can actually...
Yeah, the problem for me is height, for sure.
See, I could do that every time, but I just know that I'm going too low.
No! No, lost all the momentum.
Dude. I'm so triggered.
Are you still on 13?
Dude, I'm so triggered. Dude, I just cannot dribble it that way, dude. For some reason, it just like I'm just trying to, I can't get height. That's my problem. I can't get any height.
I'm having trouble doing the opposite. I'm getting pretty good height, but I'm not moving the ball forward afterwards on this level.
I'm not getting height, that's my struggle. Then I just try to air dribble under it and just dribble backwards. I got it, dude.
You got it?
Yes. Where do I go on 14?
Then you go up and then back, if I remember correctly. Oh my god, you might make it back here, honestly. I'm stuck on this last level. Come on! Yes! There we go! Yeah, 121 deaths. You want to switch to a flat card?
I know what I'm doing now. Okay. I know what I'm doing now.
Okay.
I can easily do a lot better.
Yeah, let's switch it. You want to exit now, or you want
to... Yeah, exit. Okay. There's no way to shoot me time.
3, 2, 1, go. All right, level 1 done.
Why did I already just struggle? Dude, why am I struggling? Okay.
All right, I'm on 3.
Yeah. It's okay. It's all about how you finish.
This is true.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Get up there. Let's go.
Keep it up. Stay up.
What level are you on?
I gotta be quiet. Gotta focus. 4, 5, 5, 5, 5.
Okay. What am I doing? Get there! That was the dumbest way to do that level. What the heck? Alright, I'm on level 9.
Shortcut? Yep.
What do you mean, shortcut? What happened?
Shortcut.
That doesn't explain anything.
Shortcut. Oh no! It was a shortcut. Dude, why is this not sure other shortcut not working?
Did you beat a level, like, ahead of time?
I maybe did.
What level are you on?
I don't know. Okay.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought we weren't lying to each other here. I'm on level
8, 9.
I'm on
9.
Level 12. Rap is a cheater pumpkin eater. What's he doing?
I have to be I don't know how well you're doing these, but let's just say I'm just getting it done. Darn.
I'll take it.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm on 13. The the level to end all nightmares. I almost got it first try, oh my god. No.
Dude, I'm struggling now.
Okay.
Yeah, I got... Oh my god, I'm 13.
Yeah, I'm on 14. Holy, where am I going? I'm not gonna skip levels, though. I could have skipped a level... 2 levels there, actually. I'm level 15. Oh my god, I got the perfect air dribble. Alright, I won't skip once again. But wow. That was crazy. That was like the that was actually the cleanest thing I've ever seen on level 19.
Oh my god, dude. You're just too clean.
I mean, I'm popping off right now. What?
Dude, what is this?
Oh, I got it. Level 20.
It's like I haven't even been to that section. Like, I just have the... Like, 13 is the killer of me, dude. I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
I was able to do the other ones so easily. But 13, I just can't.
Dude.
Just cannot get the height. I don't know how you just... get. The, I don't know how you get the height. Like, with... Don't know how you
did. Oh no, dude, that was almost sick. I almost got the most nutty recovery.
I just cannot get the height. That's my problem, is the height. I don't know how to. This ramp is just so weird. Like, I just cannot get the height that I need. I'm struggling, man. This isn't good. This is not good.
Gotcha. Rapid.
You done? Are you done?
I finished.
And I'm on the stuck on the same level. I stuck
dude,
13
is just your kryptonite, man.
Wow, like how do I get past 13? I need video footage on how to do this.
Well, GG's, man. That's a hard challenge for sure. Yeah, there you go. That's clean. Clean with it. Oh.
Okay, I don't care. I hit it in.
I mean, it counts.
Oh, what the heck? Well. It was a good fought race.
Yeah, it was good, man. Once you got past level 13, it looks like you know what you're doing. I mean, it's just
yeah, it would have been actually close. It's just 13 was just.
You want to do one more race now that you know what you're doing?
I don't know, dude. I might get stuck on 13 again.
Okay. All right.
I
well,
I embarrass myself that much.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was a lot of fun. I think once you know what you're doing, it was totally fun. But like we had a good race there. But until next time, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll catch you guys in the next one.